Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. And he shoots from the free kick. And the block has been made.
And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player.
He's got space, tries his luck.
Remy.
Great opportunity. And the shot's on.
Not too many excuses for that, because a good effort until it came to the final shot, and then... I hate to use the word, but that was hopeless.
Well, we've more or less all turned away, and I think the referee did half, just expecting to be pointed to the centre circle.
And the shot's on!
Very good piece of blocking. Remy.
Sturridge. It's a chance! He's gone for goal, and he scores!
And the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot!
And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Perez. Nani. Leighton Baines. Sturridge.
Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside, and at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Sturridge.
Well read by the defender to intercept.
Sturridge.
Remy. It's going to be a throw here.
Cards out here from the referee after going back to the earlier incident.
Yeah, good play from the ref. He gave that move a chance to develop, but it came to an end, and I think he had to book him.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Remy.
And it's out of play. The defender rather forced that error.
Sturridge.
He's won possession.
Sturridge.
Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick.
Da Silva.
Tackle is strong.
Remy.
Well, you have to say good anticipation there to read the direction of the throw-in. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge?
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance.
And he shoots. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Daniel Sturridge.
Sturridge. And the cross comes in now. Remy! Great header, great goal! The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Look at the players, delighted with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message from the police.
They've it's finished here.
The northern route out of town is blocked. And to use
well, they were coming here hoping to continue this wonderful cup run, but they have been knocked out. Little consolation, really.
So the heartbreak on their faces. They know this was an opportunity missed.
Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Take me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day. My father told me.
dreamt a little bigger. I'm sick and tired of this.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this FIFA Ultimate Team Tournament Last 16 match. A long road ahead of them to get to the final. Let's see if they can get a victory today and avoid an early exit.
Well, it could be in. He's in, Benzema.
Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we're down to 16 teams now in this competition, Alan. And every one of the 16 will feel they've got a chance of the trophy itself.
Well, at this stage, you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to be losing games, if possible. And that might lead to a little bit more caution than normal.
Lucas. Cahill. Oscar. That's gone back to him. Karim Benzema. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Diego Costa attacking well here.
Oscar!
Brilliant opening. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Balotelli keeps it going well.
He's got space. In with a chance.
They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, and they know how important that was, because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
Nemanja Matic keeps it going. The referee's done well here, because it was a nasty foul, and he should give the free kick. And it's a shot at goal, and he scores! Direct from the free kick.